Hello, friends and family. It's Emmy Double T here, and today I'm bringing you a nice little mini montage on 2K. And I'm just gonna let you watch this clip over and over and over again because it shows you how broken this game is. How can you break your own ankle? But it's okay. You gotta move. You gotta move. She made that back move. A lot of nice shots in this montage. I decided to drop it. And I hope you enjoy. And I hope you don't get copyrighted. Bye bye.
I made the city move. I do. Look, give me the ball and I won't have to pass it. I ain't passing out till I'm asthma tackle. Wow. I take a play and then I back to back and hit after hit, check the batting average. I take the work, flip it acrobatic. Got a little time and a lot of talent. Do a little talking and a lot of action. Seen a competition, not a challenge. I lean, I move, I walk doing this bitch. Packed out, but I can count on my hands, so I'ma talk to in this bitch. Girls from law school in this bitch. Yeah, they paralegals. Barely 21, that's very legal. But they doing shit that's probably barely legal. Oh, man, it's that nigga that you probably least suspected. I just had a couple dots that need connecting. Now you're top five getting redirected. From here on out, it'll be consistent. We making moves like, you know, like J.J. Abrams. Moving like Channing Tatum. Moving like Jason Statham. Motherfuck the whole industry. Half of these niggas my mini-me's. I got this bitch going off more than breaking the entering. You hot for a minute, me. I make this shit that lasts for infinity. Hop in the booth, man, that shit like a gym to me. Don't test the agility. Silly, silly thinking that the negativity you talking could ever fuck up the tranquility. Look. Okay, okay, okay. I'm on Rodeo for the day. If you owe me, then you better pay your layaway. Away. Stay away. Or your ass might get KOK today. Man, hit your ass from like way a ways away. I got the moves.